Michael's poem, Mary Oliver. Today again, I am hardly myself. It happens over and over. It is heaven sent. It flows through me like the blue wave. Green leaves, you may believe, have once or twice emerged from the tips of my fingers. Somewhere deep in the woods, in the reckless seizure of spring. Though, of course, I also know that other song, the sweet passion of oneness. Just yesterday, I watched an ant crossing a path. Through the tumbled pine needles, she tooled. And I thought, she will never live another life but this one. And I thought, if she lives her life with all her strength, is she not wonderful and wise? And I continued this up the miraculous pyramid of everything until I came to myself. And still, even in these northern woods, on these hills of sand, I had flown from the other window of myself to become white heron, blue whale, red fox, hedgehog. Oh, sometimes already my body has felt like the body of a flower. Sometimes already my heart is a red parrot, perched among strange dark trees, flapping and screaming.